It's the year 2019. A brand new year. Weather was beautiful. Gorgeous beach. But there was no one around. Except for two little girls that didn't have anybody to play with, have anything to do. They were so sad and angry. They sat around wondering, what is there to do on the school holidays? They tried to figure out what they can do and if they can play with anyone. But as I said before, there was no one to play with. So they tried to play by themselves. But just got frustrated at the world. They stared at the beach and wondered, the beach looks beautiful. Should we go for a swim? No, I can't. It's too cold. So they stood there and felt sorry for each other. What are we gonna do for the school holidays? Oh my gosh, OMG. We had dreams, we had visions, we have the drive, but what are we gonna do? They sat there and cried. I feel sorry for them. But as the sun was setting and they were crying and feel sorry for each other, there was a glimpse of light. Something shiny and silver in the water. Is it a plane? Is it a bird? Is it Superman? Oh my gosh, what is it? In the distance, they could see something shiny and silver. What is that, did they say? What is that? The excitement built, can you imagine? They looked at it and thought, let's go and have a look at it. It was in muddy waters and along all the yucky sea. They decided to both run and go and have a look at it anyway. Oh, what is this? This is all the excitement we wanted. This? Oh my gosh, what is it? Oh my gosh.
Look at this. Oh, we found a teapot. Is there anything in it? I can't believe we found this, but I
want
to
touch it. Woohoo! Oh, wait. Oh, there was something rattling in there. Let's go and check. Let's go home and have a look.
Come on, let's go discover it out.
Oh, I know, right? I can't wait to discover what it is.
Oh my gosh, I can't believe we found it, eh?
Yeah.
Come on, look inside.
It was such a boring day. I wish someone could save us.
I know, eh, Diamond? There was like nothing to do. It was so boring today.
Yeah.
But I was just waiting for something exciting to come.
Yeah, but at the end of the day, we found something really cool in the water.
I wonder what it is. It reminds me of the pot they put the cocoa in, eh?
Yeah.
The cocoa samo that we love to drink, eh?
Yeah.
Let's see if there's any cocoa in there. What is this? A necklace? It's really pretty, but we don't really know what it is.
Hey, I know! Isn't this the thing that you can do three wishes in Samoa?
If I remember, I'm pretty sure you have to rub it 10 times. Should we try it?
Yeah, let's try it.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10! The hell? Nothing happened!
What the hell?
I think I have to wear the necklace to do it. Let's try that. Okay. Okay, ready? Let's do it with all of our heart and mind. Ready?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10!
There's the necklace!
waking me up. What would you like?
Oh! So you are truly the genie of Samoa?
Yes, I am. I'm here to give you 3 wishes and 3 wishes only!
Oh my gosh, Sam, we can get 3 wishes!
I thought we were gonna have a bad day, but it just became amazing!
Thank you for the cocoa teapot!
Kalofa from Samoa!
Kalofa lava!
Okay, calm the hell down, mate, calm the hell down! Where is your 3 wishes from the genie of Samoa?
Nice to meet you.
What's our 3 wishes? Think.
So, I need your first wish. What is your first wish?
We would like more subscribers for our Tanania family channel.
No worries, here is your subscribers. Now you need wish number 2.
Our wish number 2 is if all of our subscribers can go ham on the like button.
Yeah.
No worries. I will send that off to all your subscribers.
Our third wish. Well, we kind of need a giveaway prize for 600 subscribers. So can we please have one?
600 subscribers? That's really good.
Thank you.
Alright, here is your prize. And that iPhone 6 Plus, rose gold, is for your...
Giveaway!
What's good to Tanania family? Welcome to another...
Giveaway!
Yes, even though we're about... I think we're past the mark of 650. Thank you very much, guys. We appreciate it. And hope you enjoyed that little acting in the beginning where the girls come up with the idea of a Samoan genie. And here is the prize. Yay!
Prize is an iPhone 6S Plus. Rose gold, by the way.
128 gigabytes. And it's a brand new
phone!
Yes, Tanania family, we spent a little bit of money,
thank you!
And we've given out this prize, and we normally do 5 prizes. Today we're only gonna do 1!
So one lucky winner will get this iPhone 6S Plus!
Yay! We're so grateful for all of you guys for subscribing and liking and always commenting down below on our videos. Lately, seen a lot of new subscribers come through. Thank you very much, guys. From the countries of America, Australia, Samoa, New Zealand, and
Europe! Woo!
So that's the iPhone there. Yeah, Sapphire's gonna get my phone. I'll just quickly show it to you. The brand new phone, guys! Yes! So,
oh, don't crack it!
Nearly smashed the new phone, y'all! So you can see, it's got all the Apple gadgets. Comes with your charger and everything else. And hope you guys will enjoy it. You're absolutely gonna love it. And it's a rose gold. Beautiful phone.
Like my phone.
I've got the silver one. Here you go, guys. It's pretty, pretty, pretty. We'll clean it up before we send it off to you guys. Yes. Put it back into the box, y'all. So that's the iPhone 6S Plus in the rose gold. And it's 128 gigs, guys. Hope you guys enjoy that. Thank you very much, family.
So watch to the end. So you know the rules on how to win this iPhone!
Ring, 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 ring! Welcome, it's time for our shout out!
So Tanania family, this was the pinned comment.
Ding!
And also the shout out goes to...
There is your shout out, guys. Thank you very much for commenting. That's why we do it daily, because we appreciate you guys and want to let you guys know that we are seeing your comments and that we appreciate every comment that comes through. So,
it's the end of the video, yo!
Like a genie! So what do you need to do, Diamond?
All you need to do on this exact video, you need to scroll all the way down and comment hashtag #JenieFamily.
Hashtag #JenieFamily.
Hashtag #JenieFamily.
Hashtag #JenieFamily.
So pause this video right now and scroll down all the way to the bottom and comment hashtag #JenieFamily.
So don't forget, if you just joined us, it is a rose gold iPhone 6 Plus that we're giving away, and it's 128. Is it 128, Diamond?
Yes.
Complete, yo. It's 128 gigs just for you. And that's what we're giving away today, guys, for our 600 subscribers. So still on the grind to get to 1,000 subscribers. And then there will be a BALI giveaway. Alright guys, thank you very much. Don't forget to subscribe to us. Go ham on the like button. Ding, 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 ding. And press the notification button that looks like something like that. And you know what? We have fun with our videos every day, eh girls?
Yeah?
We're enjoying our videos, and you girls enjoying your videos?
Yeah. Also, thank you for all the comments that you guys give us, and thank you for all the likes. And also, thank you for all of the subscribers, and we appreciate it from live.
Got these girls trained. Life full of diamonds and sapphires. Well done, ladies. Well done. These girls dressed me up today, made me out like a genie. Look, I even got my
harem pants.
Harem pants. Harem pants. All right. Anyway, stop talking. What do we say, ladies, when we give them advice if they want to start YouTube?
Sole, Sunga, pick up the camera.
From Diamond, Sapphire and Duma and the Tinania family. And don't forget, from the iPhone that could be yours, we'll be drawing in 2 weeks, guys, in 2 weeks. So comment down below, hashtag Tinania family.
If there were three things we'll like you to do, that would be to
like, subscribe, and share.